The Alliance leadership can't agree on our next move. We don't have the firepower to take out a meaningful Imperial target, but nobody wants to risk lives making small hit-and-run attacks either. Juno keeps pushing them to do something, anything, even if it's only a symbolic victory.
Have you told her that I'm with you?
No. Better that she sees you first, knows that you're really back.
You still don't believe that I'm a clone?
I don't know. But I'm beginning to think it doesn't matter. An encrypted code cylinder?
Nav coordinates and schematics for the secret cloning facilities on Kamino. It's everything the Alliance needs to launch a successful assault.
We can't pull off an attack like this without your help.
We have to reach the bridge!
All hands! We've lost power to several areas of the ship!
I knew this was gonna happen! We should have warned her!
We can still save her! Let's go!
I thought you were dead! Oh, it's a very long story. Captain Eclipse and Senator Organa, they found
Juno! Me. Where's Juno?
I don't know. The Imperials must have taken her towards Deck 7.
The docking bay.
Order the attack, General!
Master! Be careful.
What's the situation, General?
A bounty hunter is taking Juno to the hangar bay.
Get that door open!
I'm on it! I've seen these terror droids before. Vader's developing them on Kamino. Warn your men!
Juno!
Something there. Something big.
That's where I'm going.
We could have done this.
Thank you. No!
Coda, they're gone. Send the order to attack or I will go without you!
Already done. I've told the Alliance we have just this one chance to strike. The fleet will converge on Kamino. But you know, Vader is luring you back to him.
Yes, I know, but he won't be expecting the entire Rebel fleet.
Yeah, my thoughts as well. Let's hope we're right. Prepare for light speed. Them. Use the force to raise those reactor pylons. You can't hurt it. Find the others! That thing is heavily shielded! You got it! His shields are down!
Thank you.
for a little walk. Take it for a little walk.
General.
The Empire was waiting for a start.
We need to launch our Y-Wings, or this is going to be one short fight.
Clear the deck, Starkiller. We need to get our fighters out there.
I'll take care of it, General.
I'm locking down the hangar bay. Take out those boarding ships. We need to get our fighters out there.
Remove those boarding ships from the hangar doors.
Nice work. The hangar is clear. I'm lifting the lockdown. Now get up here to the bridge. We have Imperial troops in the engine room. You need to clear them out before they disable the ship.
You can access the engine room through the drive core, Master. Look for a maintenance hatch in your vicinity.
I'm locking down the engine room until you clear it out.
Yeah. That's the last of them. Now, get moving.
Detected in all sectors.
Thank you.
Looks bad, Coda.
Leave the pessimism to Proxy. The guns are online and we're still flying.
Not pessimism, General. Pragmatism.
Boarding pod in the gunnery, General. I'm on it.
Don't let them near the main cannon!
Careful, Imperial assault!
Ah!
at all stations. Imperials are boarding on all decks, locking down all vital areas.
What you can do?
Do I look like an engineer, General?
You're gonna look like orbital debris if you don't get that gun back online. Just get up there and do what you can. I don't care if you have to fire that thing by hand.
Supreme, see what I mean?